What is good, y'all? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row 4 Re-Elected Edition gameplay video. And yes, y'all, we about to get into some side quests. First one we're going to hit up is the Marrow assassination mission, which is called Kill, Kill, Destroy, Kill. And if we click into it, you'll see it clearly says kill, and then in parentheses, assassinate Marrow. So we're about to take care of that first. And then we have a loyalty SR3 wrap-up mission with Johnny Gat, well, that features Johnny Gat at least, and we'll do that one after. So let's go ahead and get into this mission right here.
Yo, Marrow, leader of the Brotherhood, is back in town. He tried to take our city. He murdered Carlos. Let's give that bitch what's coming to him.
Let's do it. Come on, Marrow, where you at? That you had up there? You can run, but you can't hide, Marrow. And you Ditskies. Ooh, a Marrow audio log. Let's get that.
When I heard the Saints were back in still.
Yo, that was a shit. Maybe back on the ship.
Okay, sure, Johnny. Let's do this. I think I went the wrong way. Nope, went the right way.
What I'm fucking talking about. The Dream Team is back.
I had a great time, Johnny.
Ooh.
Still a little strange to see things in 3D again.
Alright, now we can do the Loyalty SR3 wrap-up. Let's do it. See you on the inside, Johnny. Okay, it's over here. Let's go to this gateway.
Hello?
Johnny's been cooped up for a long time. I'd like to do something nice for him. Any chance you can recreate the Mad Professor's murder maze?
Dinky Ball? Oh, absolutely. I'll only need a moment.
Sounds good. Have Johnny meet me there.
All right.
Genki Bowl.
The goal is simple. Kill every damn thing in front of you. Extra points for not dying.
Say no more. Let's do this.
I look forward to stomping all over the murder floor.
It only seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do... It's how we used to.
Fine. No superpowers. For now. Can't believe how great it is to have you back, Johnny.
Ooh, two beds. Let's go.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Lorrain would ever get the best of me.
It wasn't you just about Roshani.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zignac fucker's torture porn. You know, being stuck in that fucked up side scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Cash and what?
Good man, every day. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't worry. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel.
Different how?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice kids over and over. See, before, I would have taken that for granted. I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking hard. Curious what yours was.
You know, 1950s sitcom.
What?
Nonconformity, nobody swears, violence.
No, I get it.
Jeez. Yeah?
Why aren't you in that sitcom? Well, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steel?
City, I think, being in a town where the Saints don't run things isn't up to break.
Huh. Is it?
Shit, no. Anytime the Saints
hey.
Take it over anyway.
Alright, taking far too many civil liberties here. I don't know what your furries think you are, but you ain't Superman, that's for sure. Oh! And apparently neither am I. But then again, neither is old Blue Boy Scout. Die.
Killing tour by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard them at... Play progresses to the second round.
Hey, Matt, flip my superhero switch back to on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
That is... What the hell are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
You wear it well.
Just fix it.
I'm gonna murder that guy.
We should be fine now.
You're still gonna get shot.
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on lately?
Well, you know, he got the terrorist, became the president of the United States, rolled back the national debt. Ooh, got to fly Air Force One.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport. Luchadors, evil hackers, and European assholes in black suits.
Luchadors? What, you mean wrestlers?
Yeah.
And I thought Stillwater had some fucked up gangs.
He was our number one target. You know how that shit goes.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
Oh, luckily we had Kenzie and Zemos and Oleg.
Zemos and Oleg, are they on the ship too?
No, I don't know if Zemos made it, but Oleg is...
Shit, man, with a name like Oleg, I bet he was a pig, motherfucker.
First time I met Oleg, he was naked. He was strapped into a big machine.
Yo, Steelport sounds like a party town. Look at his new crew. They're good?
Nobody can replace you, Johnny.
Ah, Mike. No, seriously. Lots of new folks here.
Okay, really smart. It kind of freaks me out how she always knows so much more than everyone else, but you wouldn't be able to take the fight to Zodiac without it.
And what about that Matt kid? Well, he ain't kidding me.
What? God, no! No! Shit, man, don't even put that thought in my head.
Asha. What's her name?
Question. Doesn't really dive into her past much.
She's good, though, right?
No.
But she's...
She's not used to having competition when it comes to being the team badass.
Neither am I. Alright, I gotta know. Keith David. How the hell did that happen?
Oh, there's a lot of things. But you know, Keith David says he wants to be on your team. Let's say no.
Yeah, sure. Let me remind you of...
Don't even go. He hates when people bring that up.
Come on!
fake ass T-800. Out of my face, all of you. Ow.
Bonus round.
You in?
Hell yeah.
Hold up, before we go, yo Matt, hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't turn me into a fucking toilet.
Oh, yeah, you don't want to do that to Johnny.
Fucking A. Yo, whenever you're ready. How you holding up?
Oh, I'm just fine.
You're not getting tired? But you don't need a break.
Sure you're going to make it through this without taking a mortal wound?
No guarantees. Oh, you want to start bringing up shit. We could talk about that stank-ass perfume. The oversized marital aids. And that purple cat piss of trying to breathe.
Hey, you came close that one time.
Yo, dude. Grape Saints Flow dumped on your fur is not a hereditary trait.
But what if it was?
Look at this! The Genki girls have entered the arena!
Get the hell out of here!
To see the carnage!
Back! God!
It's obvious she ain't the carefree girl she was back in school.
No, she's definitely not.
Yeah. I don't know, Pierce seems fine.
I don't think Pierce is on the death is gonna break his
Look, I know. I have nobody on my side in that fucking simulation. And half the fun of murdering is doing it alongside a friend.
Aww.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, can we quit being pussies and shoot these fucking mascots?
Okay, well, you don't mind, but I took this opportunity to create something special for you two.
Cash in pocket!
Really?
Should I be concerned?
You'll find out soon.
Die already. You know what? The hell happened to you? Hey, what the hell, man?
Even you must know what's next.
Philippe.
No, you give me a chance to take out your frustration.
You just might be a genius after all.
Please. Do you honestly think a couple of hooligans such as yourself could take me? I tell you, good try.
Super Ethical Boss Fight, Bobby!
This is
stuff right now, I might be able to forgive you.
Wait a minute. How can you be protected by a force field when I froze you?
And like that, Philippe Loren, former head of the syndicate, is dead. Again. Zach, that was a hell of a match.
Indeed it was, Bobby. Drama, comedy, pathos, and gallons of blood. Everything that makes this sport a sweet science.
Wrong sport, Zach, but I know what you mean.
This is getting a little weird for anyone else. But just me.
Yeah, Matt, get us out of here.
Yeah, that was fun. Super homie Johnny Gat, let's go.
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Seems like a good way to land where I want all the time.
Whee!
Does it matter how high I am?
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
And kablooey!
That's right, dead from above, baby.
You had to say it, didn't you?
Oh yeah.
I did that just once.
All right. Next, Kinsey's Gambit. Meet the crew and bring down Zinyak. All right.
So, King, your plane ready to go?
Sure thing. Let's do this. What was that?
I don't know. Maybe Kinsey's futzing with the line. Do me a favor. Get everyone to Kinsey's place. He'll be there soon.
Oh boy. Murder time, fun time, let's do this. Hey, we got old school Shandy with us. Some new toys.
How did they find
it? Inflato Ray.
I don't know.
Who cares? Let's just kill them.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Hey. Gotta go. There's two. Many of them.
There's a helicopter on a nearby roof. We can use it to get everyone to safety.
Everybody follow me.
Matt and I will head out on our own.
We what?
Take care of your people. We'll catch up.
Before we do anything, we need some breathing room. Let's take out those tanks.
Okay.
Spaceship.
Yeah. I kinda need my powers back. Oh, I gotta swap it out for an RPG. Alright. Kablooey!
Says he has a plan. We need to lose this heat and then...
Whatever the plan was, it went out the fucking window. We need to focus on surviving.
Yeah. Come on, move your feet, people! Okay, really, Shawnee? Really? We don't have time for dramatic slow running. Damn you.
Get in, get in!
Yo, me and some men are getting into that car. Let's cover them.
On it.
Okay, hold on, I'm scanning.
Scan fast.
They're flying in!
Come on!
Yo, he's saying have some high-tech shit. What's the arsenal like?
Oh, he's gonna have all kinds of cool stuff. I wish I could get into their armory and see what they're prototyping. They even have murder box.
Murder box? Now that's my kind of household appliance.
Check it out, a UFO!
UFO!
Yeah! Murder time, fun time. Let's go. Okay, who wants some? I see some takers.
Okay, I found somewhere for us to...
How'd that what? Oh, hell! Not this again! Well, this is convenient.
We walked away, right?
Oh, look, a cat. Is this a pet store?
A cat? Fuck, of all the buildings in Steelport we crashed on Genkis? Seriously?
Super ethical reality climax. Who names this shit?
A bunch of assholes.
Where to now?
Doesn't matter. The Zin just found us.
Kenzie, find us a way out.
On it.
Ooh, a turret.
Ooh, is that a killing floor? Merry Christmas to me.
Let's go.
Look at all the contestants today
and all new targets as well.
Hell yeah.
Taking it upon themselves to face the challengers. Truly a bold move on their part.
You're not kidding. The Zin are the fiercest opponents in the universe, Bobby.
They should be a tough fight for the Saints.
Yes, indeed.
Hey, look, more guys!
The Zin are falling before the might of these contestants.
They sure are. Look at how they're blowing down the opposition.
Goes to show you how much having a team behind you can really come in handy.
I wish we had a team behind us.
What we have is the love and support of Zinyak. What else could we possibly be?
Nothing at all, Bobby. Nothing at all.
Yeah, bunch of kiss asses.
Just a little bit longer.
Let's go. Carlton danced to this, you little asshole.
Die, you fucking man cat.
Good shot by the contestant. Yankees sure gonna feel that one.
It takes a particularly skilled player to take out Professor Yankee.
Especially after facing the considerable might of the Zin Empire.
Let's go.
We are required to install their virtues.
And there you have it, folks. Yankee is down.
Down, but never out, Zach.
So true, Bobby. So true.
Oh, I'm pretty sure he's out.
More games like this in Steelport?
Maybe.
So where to?
You know, I generally don't like getting involved in these things, but this is really exciting.
Kenzie, focus. What do we do now?
Ben's plan is to overlook the simulation. We can still do that, but not if the Zin know our every move.
You can make sure they don't, right?
Yes, but I need to get back to the ship so I can find a way to cut them off. Once that's done, it's just a matter of finding the weakest point of the simulation.
Get us to a safe spot so we can get back to the real world.
And Kenzie, get your foot off the brake.
You crashed a few more things.
pull it out of the simulation. Meet you back on the ship.
Where's that static coming from? And how did the Zim find us? I thought your hideout was safe, Kenzie.
Oh, hell. What the hell?
You alien fuck!
Great. No! Got Kenzie now. Kick some alien ass. Let's do this.
What's the plan? You and Gad secure the doors while I check on Kinsey.
Where is Kinsey? Oh.
We'll get you back, Kinsey. Just hang on.
You ready? Because we got visitors.
Damn it. I knew I should have upgraded these alien tech guns. Hello! Thanks. Asshole.
What the hell?
Look, why are we moving? Let's get to the bridge.
To the bridge. Oh, hell.
Shit, are we driving into the sun? Gotta check the monitors.
No need. I have already analyzed our situation.
Shit, I forgot Mr. Deus Ex Machina was even on the ship.
Man, that's fucking bright.
The transport has attached itself and is dragging us toward what I assume is certain doom.
So, what can we do about it?
If I were you, I would deal with the strange heat signature by the cargo bay first.
Cargo bay? Fuck!
Let's go!
It's quicker this way. You little shit!
Is Kinsey okay?
Everyone's fine. The Zin grabbed me and...
Hey, Sid said something about heat signatures?
One of them put a device on the wall. I'm not sure what it is.
I'm pretty sure this has something to do with it.
Bombs?
Yeah, and they're set to blow. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, yeah.
Sean, you go back to Kinsey and the rest. Gat, let's go blow up a spaceship.
You got a specific thing you want to blow up, or just shit in general?
Kinsey, what's the weakest point of the Zin ship?
Yo, boss, Kinsey's...
Fuck, I...
Look, we'll just find the biggest, glowingest thing on the ship and stick the bombs to that. These Zin sure do make a good argument for murdering them.
Oh, they're nothing compared to their leader. I'm gonna enjoy every second of tearing Zinyak apart.
Take your time, huh? That sounds like a plan.
Chance, I'm gonna rip Zinyak's goddamn head off.
But where do you think the Zin had Kinsey?
I don't know. When I find Matt and Asha, I'm gonna beat that information out of him.
some alien gun over here.
Ooh.
Hello, welcome back, huh, Johnny?
Fuck, you were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit.
I'd love to have that one. Hey, it's a style.
Bruh. All you alien assholes can eat shit and die. Oh, you son of a bitch. Put that down.
Red cylinder, huh?
Big and glowy. Looks perfect.
All right.
You guys skip combat training?
Here you go. I'll find something that looks important.
Something that looks important, huh? Let's see. Yazzer, yazzer. Fuck. Out of my way. M-scrape. Oh, shit. Alright guys, I think that'll do it for this video. I have a feeling this one might be a pretty lengthy one. So with that being said, really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 4 series. I mean, we're pretty much coming to the latter end of the game at this point. There's only, I think, a few missions left. And then we can move on to either some Sly Cooper action or some Gotham Knights action, whichever comes first. But until then, till the next video, y'all have a blessed one. Catch y'all next one. Later.